Dobro večer, dragi obiskovalci in dobrodošli na letošnjem festivalu znanosti Nova Gorica. Med nami, no kar en aplavz, hvala. Med nami pozdravljam poslanca državnega zbora, gospoda Andreja Šušmelja in župana mestne občine Nova Gorica, gospoda Mateja Arčona. E-hiša, novogoriška hiša poskusov, poleg zabavnih in poučnih poskusov, različnih delavnic in tečajev, naravoslovnih in tehničnih dnevov ter praznovanja rojstnih dni, prireja tudi Festival znanosti Nova Gorica. Letos že šesto leto. S tem projektom se trudi znanost približati čisto vsem in to na zabaven in sproščen način. Otroke in mladino pa želi navdušiti tudi za naravoslovje in tehniko. Znanost nas namreč spremlja na vsakem koraku, če le znamo sestaviti skupaj pravilne elemente, kar nam bo pokazal tudi naš nocojšnji gost. Novogoriška e-hiša deluje pod okriljem Mladinskega centra Nova Gorica, zato k pozdravni besedi vabim direktorico Laro Brun.
Spoštovani gostje, dober večer. Lep pozdrav v imenu organizatorja Mladinskega centra Nova Gorica z e-hišo, Novogoriško hišo poskusov. Veliko veselje nam je, da vam lahko zaželim dobrodošlico na že šestem festivalu znanosti Nova Gorica, na katerem obenem praznujemo tudi deseto obletnico e-hiše. Verjamemo, da festival znanosti z vse večjo prepoznavnostjo in vse številčnejšo udeležbo, ki bo samo letos presegla 2500 obiskov, prispeva k izboljšani kakovosti življenja prebivalcev mesta in njegove širše okolice. Pestro festivalsko dogajanje nam ob spoznavanju, kako sta znanost in naše vsakdanje življenje tesno prepletena, obenem ponuja tudi priložnost za medgeneracijsko srečevanje in druženje v urbanem delu mesta. Da naša prizadevanja lahko brodijo sadove, gre iskrena zahvala našemu podporniku, mestni občini Nova Gorica. No, co želimo z vami deliti veselje ob tem, da se s prizadevanji v smeri bogate ponudbe in pestrosti festivala, tudi z gostovanji iz tujine, naši spoznavni in doživljajski svetovi vse stransko bogatijo med seboj in se obenem odpirajo v nova vesolja spoznanj, zavesti in človeku prirojene vedoželjnosti in želje po napredku. Naša želja je, da bi v prihodnosti Nova Gorica kot Evropska prestolnica kulture v čezmejnem sodelovanju gostila festival mednarodne razsežnosti, ki bi odpiral prostor sožitju, znanosti in umetnosti. Dragi gostje, tukaj in zdaj pa vam zaželim nepozabno doživetje na Festivalu znanosti Nova Gorica. Hvala.
Hvala, gospa Brun. Tokratni festival znanosti Nova Gorica poteka v okviru leta, ki ga mestna občina Nova Gorica posveča ustvarjalnosti mladih. Prav njim namenja Mladinski center posebno skrb številnimi dejavnostmi z področja preventive, neformalnega izobraževanja mladih in aktivnosti v počitniški hiši Čepovanka. Samo festivalsko dogajanje se je sicer začelo že dopoldan, ko so si predvsem šolarji lahko ogledali znanstveni šov, ter se v planetarju sprehodili skozi zvezdnato nebo in spoznali vse njegove čare. Da lahko že šesto leto e-hiša širi obzorja mladih, pa tudi manj mladih, je zaslužna mestna občina Nova Gorica, ki podpira Mladinski center. Zato na oder prijazno vabim župana Mateja Arčona.
Dobro večer. A bi lahko, samo prosim, če mi znižate to luč, hvala lepa. Spoštovani poslanec državnega zbora, draga svetnica, spoštovana direktorica Mladinskega centra z ekipo, dragi mladi, spoštovani gospe in gospodje, prisrčen pozdrav. Vesel sem, da se že šestič srečujemo na tem dogodku in vesel sem, da je odločitev o letu posvečenemu mladim prava odločitev, ker skozi vse leto lahko ugotavljam, koliko ustvarjalnosti je med mladimi v našem mestu, v naši občini. Del zasluge in pomemben del zasluge je zagotovo tudi trud, ki ga vlaga direktorica centra Lara Brun s celotno ekipo in zadovoljen sem in res hvala za vaš prispevek. Omenili ste Evropsko prestolnico kulture. Večkrat rad povem, da je to en pomembnih izzivov za prihodnost našega mesta, za prihodnost regije in tudi sam sem trdno prepričan, da nam bo v tej kandidaturi uspelo. Kar se mi zdi zelo pomembno in večkrat rad poudarim in še bom poudarjal, da je ta kandidatura zelo pomembna, da začutijo tudi ljudje, ki živimo v tem mestu in njeni okolici. In to vrstne ideje, kako povezati kulturo in znanost, kako povezati ta čezmejni prostor, so zagotovo ideje, ki lahko prinesejo uspeh in napredek temu prostoru. Iskrena hvala še enkrat, da ste danes tukaj s vašo pozornostjo, predvsem mladim, da približamo znanost, da se zahvalimo za vaš trud in tudi to, da nam ni treba v Izrael in da je danes znanstvenik iz Izraela med nami, dr. Molekula. Uživajte.
Hvala, gospod župan. Zdaj pa je čas res prišel, da predstavim našega gosta, ki ga je sicer tudi župan že omenil. Gre za znanstvenika iz Izraela, ki je poln navdušujoče energije in na odru izvaja poskuse s vsakodnevnimi izdelki, ki jih najdemo lahko v vsakem domu. Z veliko navdušenja in znanstveno natančnostjo bo prikazal kemične reakcije, skrivnostne fizikalne sile in še marsikaj. Na odru bo združil gledališko zabavo in natančna znanstvena dejstva. Njegov cilj je pretvoriti izkušnje učenja znanosti v nepozabno doživetje. Svojim znanstvenim šovom je zmagal na festivalu znanosti Wonders na Finskem. Da boste lažje razumeli vse korake eksperimentov, pa bo poskrbela prevajalka Zala Šaver. In dragi obiskovalci, predvsem pa otroci, če vas bo povabil na oder, da mu pomagate pri izvedbi kakšnega poskusa, pa le pogumno. Dragi obiskovalci, z nami je dr. Molekula. Prosim, en aplavz.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy to be here in Slovenia. My name is Dr. Molekula. And I'm really happy to do my science show here. You have a very beautiful country. I'm very happy to be here. I have one question for you. Do you like science?
A vam je všeč znanost?
Good. I love science. In the morning, science. At noon, science. In the evening,
science.
And at night,
science.
No, at night I like to sleep.
Ne. Po noči rad spi, ne?
Do you speak English?
Yes.
Yes? Good. This is Zala, my friend. She will translate the show. If you have any questions, ask her. She knows everything.
Okay?
Are you ready for some experiments?
Yes.
Good. I will show you experiments that you can do at home, and some experiments it's better to do at the home of someone else.
Pokazal vam bo nekaj eksperimentov, ki jih lahko izvedete doma.
When I was
pa nekaj, ker jih ima boljše izvesti pa nekomu drugmu doma.
When I was a little kid, I wanted to be a magician.
Ko bi majhen, je hotel postati čarovnik.
Because I was in a magic show and this magician, he took a piece of paper and he burned it.
Enkrat je šel na predstavo in je videl čarovnika, ki je vzel kos papirja in ga zažgal.
Wow. You're supposed to say, wow. Thank you. Where is it?
No,
where is
je?
The paper?
Kje je papir?
Where is the paper? Did you take it?
No.
You took it? I will do it again. Tell me where the paper is, okay? Now I have a question for you. Is this magic or is this science?
Je to čarovnija ali je to znanost?
So if it's science, we can explain it.
Če je to znanost, potem lahko pojasnimo.
This is chemistry.
To je kemija.
The paper is covered in something that one makes up. How do you say? What does fire like to eat?
Kaj rad je ogen?
Chocolate?
They say paper.
What does it like to eat?
Paper, wood.
Paper, wood, and especially air.
In
it
zrak.
Loves air, and especially oxygen.
Najraje ima zrak, še posebej pa kisik.
How do you say oxygen?
Kisik.
Kisik. It loves to eat kisik. Okay? And this material creates a lot of kisik.
Yeah.
That's it. Chemistry. So, I decided I'm not going to be a magician, I'm going to be a scientist.
No, in tako se je odločil, da ne bo čarovnik, ampak da bo znanstvenik.
So I want to raise a toast for everyone here for the great festival you have here.
So, zdaj bo na zdravo na ta
thank you very much
festival.
For your hospitality. It's a, oh, sorry. This was supposed to be wine from the Holy Land.
Something, to naj bi bilo vino.
Something is wrong with the... Sorry. Ah, you know what? Sometimes the problem is not the wine, but the cup.
Včasih je težava v kozarcu in ne v vino.
I will put it in this glass cup. Opa. Now it's good.
No, zdaj pa je boljše, ne?
Magic or science?
Čarovnija ali znanost?
What's going on? How did this become red? Color. They say food coloring.
Yeah.
Yes? Food coloring. I will prove you're wrong. Look, I have an empty cup. I will turn the wine back into water.
No, zdaj bo spremenil vino nazaj v vodo.
The previous show, someone said, oh, you're Jesus. Look. Wow. Thank you. How did this happen?
No, kako se je to zgodilo?
Magic or science?
Science.
Of course. I'm playing with two things. Acid, bases and indicator.
No, igra se z bazami, kislinami in pokazatelji.
I have an indicator here. When I put it in the water, it makes it red. It's very simple. If you study chemistry, you can do it every morning.
Now, če študirate kemijo, boste to lahko počeli vsako jutro.
I will turn the water into ice.
Zdaj pa bo voda spremenil v led.
Do you want me to turn it?
Yes.
But then I will get wet. Do you want me to get wet?
A hočete, da se zmoč?
Yes, you want me to get wet? I thought they were nice kids. Okay, I will turn it over the head of my assistant.
No.
That's what you have an assistant for. Don't worry. Did you take a shower today?
Yes.
You're going to take another one now.
Oh, ne še en duš.
One. Two, three.
It's ice.
Ice? Is it really ice?
Je res led?
No. It's jelly.
Gelatina.
Gelatina. And you know what it's made of?
In veš, česa je?
It comes from diapers.
Iz plenic.
Okay. So, now we're going to make a bomb.
Zdaj bomo naredili pa eno bombo.
Maybe it's because I'm from Israel. I don't know. I told you it's a bad joke. I'm sorry. We all hope political situation in Israel will get better. We really hope for peace. I promise you. Most of the people want peace. But anyhow, we're in a science show. How to make a bomb at home? You no? Take a little box. Do you grown-ups recognize this box?
Odrasli prepoznate tole škatelco?
Film canister, okay?
Film.
You're too young.
No.
Yeah? film canisters. We used to take photos of dinosaurs with this. We're very old. So you need this, and you need these pills are fizzing.
Šumeče tableti.
So, and we need water.
In voda.
So, this is very simple. You only put the water inside, you put the pill inside, you close it, and poof!
No, čist preprosto. V škatlico damo vodo, damo šumeče tableti, zapremo in bum.
It's very important when you're a scientist to keep the measurements right.
Je pa pomembno, da merimo pravilno, ne?
I have 20 milliliters here.
20 milliliter.
And I need half. So how much do I have to take out, kids?
Potrebuje pa samo pol. Ma 20, potrebuje pol. Kok?
10, exactly. 10, yeah. So I will take out 10. Good. Oh, sorry. It's on you? It was meant for the mayor and I was... sorry. Oh, no, it's not water. This is nuclear... substance. Uranium. It's very good for you. You will have another ear tomorrow here. Sorry. I need a volunteer. Sorry. I need a volunteer. Who from the kids will... Come, you come. No, this one. This one. You later, okay? Tell him. Tell him
he's
later.
Malo kasneje. Boš ti pa na naslednjem, prav?
Come. Hello. Nice to meet you. What is your name?
Kako ti je ime?
Filip. Nice to meet you. How old are you?
Koliko si star? 6.
6. Good. Are you married?
Si poročen? Si poročen?
No. Okay. Good. I don't want your wife to see this.
Ker ne bi hotel,
okay, Filip, you're doing
žena,
good work. I want you to stand on the chair, Filip. Okay? So everyone can see you. Good. Now, Filip, first thing you have to know when you do science experiments, it's very important to be safe.
Preden delaš kakršen koli eksperiment, je pomembno, da se zaščitaš.
So, put your hand in here.
Tako, obleci haljo.
And this one also. Filip, you look great.
Super si.
You feel great. He doesn't know, understand what's going on. Okay. So, Filip, I will give you some protection.
No, še zaščitna očala.
Okay, good. And what you also need, Filip, is protective gloves.
Pa še rukavice boš rabil.
I will show you. I take a glove, okay? First of all, you have to do it like this, and then you put it on your head like this. Okay?
Najprej moraš raztegati.
Very important. Then you squeeze it like this, okay? And then you put it on your nose. Ow! Okay, now you have to blow.
Zdaj mora pihati.
Sorry, Filip. This is a very stupid experiment. Don't do it. Sorry. Filip, you have to put this on your hand.
No.
Okay?
Boš dal rokavico zdaj na roko.
Put your hand inside. Very good. Good. Now, Filip, put your hand away from your face.
Umakni stran od obraza.
That's it. This way you live longer. Okay. So. Now, I take the water.
No, zdaj bo vzel voda.
Okay, I put it in the bomb.
In bo napolnil noter v bomba.
Is your mother here?
Je tvoja mami tukaj?
Yeah.
Yeah? You want to say goodbye to her? No, I'm kidding. Okay. Don't close it. Tell him to open the hand. Yeah.
Kar odpri, odpri dlan.
It was a joke, Filip, really. Okay, the lid, very important. Don't lose it.
Ne zgubit pokrovčka.
Good. Now, you're doing very well. Filip, don't look so worried. You make me nervous. Okay.
Filip, ne zgleda tako zaskrbljen.
Smile. Can you smile?
Nasmej se, dej, dej.
Good. Good. Okay, so you take the pill. It's very simple, okay?
Tako?
Explosive. I put it inside. It's fizzing. No. Now, don't move. I close it. I shake. Please start to count in English. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Woo! You only need to believe. Philip, it was amazing, really.
Super si bil.
So, what happened here?
No, kaj se zgodilo?
Science is amazing. You see, what happened is liquid turns into gas.
No, tekočina se spremenila.
It creates pressure. And the pressure is amazing. Because it builds up, and then in the end, it explodes. Philip, what's wrong with you? Come here. Okay. Thank you. Wait a minute. I have to take it out. Go away, Phil. Wait a minute. Okay. Philip, now you take this out.
Give me a little of this for Texas. Oh. Thank you, Phil. Good. Thank you. Thank you.
Good. Good. Please stand on the chair.
Kar postavi se na stol.
Good. Buongiorno. I used to have hair like this. Okay, what is your name?
Kako ti je ime?
Alisa.
Alisa? Alisa, yes? Alisa? Okay, good. How old are you?
Koliko si stara?
4 leta.
4 years.
4 leta.
Yeah, 4 leta. 4 years.
Ah, okay, 4 leta. Nice, me too. 4 leta
and tut.
Much more. Okay. So, I'm going to give you this,
no,
okay?
Zdaj boš dobila kozarček.
Please hold this.
Kar primi.
Very good. It's very simple. You can do it at home. And I put some water inside. Please, turn the cup without the water spilling.
Zdaj ga pa probaj kozarček obrniti, brez da bi polila voda.
Oh, she's sweet. She won. She won. Okay. So, do you know Isaac Newton?
A veš, kdo je Isaac Newton?
You don't. Okay. Do you know centrifugal force?
A poznaš centrifugalno silo?
No. Okay. What I want you to do, Isaac Newton said that you can turn it like this and the water will not spill.
No, ta gospod Isaac Newton je rekel, da če boš takole močno vrtela, da ne boš polila vode. A boš poskusila?
It's like in church, huh? He goes with the...
Kot v cerkvi.
Good. Now, maybe you can do it like this. Wait a minute, I'll put some protection on you.
Aha, zaščitno.
Now she's smiling. Who are you waving? It's your sister?
Je sestrca?
Ah, okay. So, you can spill it on your sister if you want.
Če boš polila, poli kar na sestrca.
So, you do this. 1, 2, 3, and whoop! Good. Now you do it.
No, zdaj pa poskus sama.
Oh my God. Now, sorry. You have to, faster. Close your hand. Close. Tell her to close.
Drž, prim in hitrej vrt.
Now, like this. Okay? And continue on your own, okay? Very good. Now, continue. Yes! 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 Kombanavia! Yes! Thank you. Great. You see, it's very easy. She's so cute. I recommend to do this above your father's head. Okay, now we're going to do the egg experiment.
No, za pa en eksperiment z jajcem.
I have an egg here, and I have a bottle, a lab bottle, and the egg wants to go inside, but it's too big. No. How will the egg go inside?
Kako bomo...
Just punch it. We are scientists, darling. We don't just punch it, okay? We want to use our brain, so...
No, kako bomo how will we do it? Notar?
Anyone has any idea? Kids, what is in the bottle? What's in it?
Kaj je notar?
Nothing? Oh,
zrak,
but air and nothing are different things, right? Air is something. So, there is air inside. And what did we say that fire likes to eat?
Air,
exactly.
Ja? Ogen mora rad zrak.
So, I need a volunteer. You help me now? Come.
Prostovoljec?
Come, stand here. What is your name?
Simon.
Simon, how are you?
Good.
Good? How old are you, Simon?
11.
Good. So, you said punch it. I want to show you that we can do it in a peaceful way, okay? Hold the bottle. Now fill it with air.
Napoln zrakom. Just...
Good. More?
Shemal, shemal.
More, more, more. You see, is it filled with air? It is. It's very good, Simon. Okay. I'm not kidding. It's important, okay? Now, Simon, hold it like this. Two hands up on top. That's it. Good. I just want to see the opening. Great. Now, you take a birthday candle and you press it into the egg. It's a boiled egg.
Vzamemo rojstnodnevno svečko in potisnemo noter v kuhano jajce.
Now, Simon, don't move, okay? So, very simple. You can do it with any bottle, but kids, experiments with fire are dangerous. You do it only with grown-ups.
To lahko naredite s kakršnokoli steklenico, ampak vedno pod nadzorom odraslih, ne?
Okay. Fire eats all the oxygen.
No, zdaj ogen poje vas kisik.
The pressure is going down inside the bottle. The outside air pressure wants to come in and the pressure outside is bigger than the pressure inside. Okay?
No, zdaj pritisk zunaj večji, kukar tist noter.
That's it. Good. Now, the air is pushing, pushing, pushing the egg. Look what happens. You see? Now, the problem is, I didn't eat dinner.
Ni pa jedo večerja.
I really want this egg.
In hoče jajca.
How will I take it out?
Kako ga vzamemo ven?
Shake the bottle. No. Maybe break it. You can break it on someone you love. You know, Philip, I love you.
Aha! They say you have to blow inside.
Blow inside, that's right. Take some air in.
Ja, vdiham zrak.
More. 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 Okay, blow out. That's it, look. Philip, you know, you were such a good kid. Do you want a present from me, an egg?
Darilo,
you don't want this present? Okay. Give him a round of applause, please. Thank you. So, we talked about air. I want to show you something very nice you can do with air at home. Is there anyone here that can play the flute?
A zna kdo igrat flauta?
Or any music? You, come. Come here. Bonjour. How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
Luca.
Luca. Luca, how old are you?
10.
Okay. Do you play any musical instrument?
Igraš kakšen instrument?
Saxophone?
Uh-huh.
Really? Ah, so you're perfect for this. Okay. So, Luca, do you know how to play a straw?
A znaš igrat na slamca?
Never tried. Okay. Look, what you do is this. You squeeze it, then you cut a triangle like this.
Tako, izrežemo trikotnik.
It's ready. Put it in your mouth. Squeeze with your lips.
Stisam z ustancami.
And blow.
In piham.
Try to squeeze up my mouth.
Stisam z ustancami, močno piham.
Like this, look. Look, like this. Hmm? And blow hard from your belly. Try to make a sound. Look. Like this, like a grandmother with no teeth, like this.
Ko babica brez zob.
No, you're too much. Here. No, all the air from here. Here.
Tamle stisan in pol piham.
Close your lips, strong.
Močno stisan z ustnicami.
Okay, you have to practice this at home.
Moš mogo vadat doma,
but
ne?
Anyhow, never mind. Look, what I want to show. If I want to change the pitch, what will I do?
Če hočeš spremeniti ton, kaj mora narediti? Yeah? You have to cut it. They say
you have to cut it. Okay, yeah? Hold this. What do you think? If he cuts the straw, will the sound be high or low?
Če odreže, kašen bo ton, višji ali nižji?
Višji? What is
high.
Višji? Višji is high?
Yeah.
And what is low?
Nižje.
Okay. You agree? It's going to be vishy? It's going to be vicious. Okay. Okay, you have to cut the straw. Okay?
No, boš odrezal.
Do you know the difference between a straw and a nose?
A poznaš razliko med snamco pa nosom?
The difference is you have to cut the straw and not my nose.
Ne, odrezati moraš snamco in ne njemu nosa.
Luca, thank you very much. Good luck with the saxophone. So, did the pitch go high or low?
No, je bil ton višji.
High, exactly. Yeah. Remember, if the air column is short, the pitch is high. That's why birds have this zip, 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 and elephants have this.
Ne? To se pravi, krajša je pot, kaj mora narediti zrak, višji je ton. Ne? Zato ptičke imajo take visoke glasove in sloni pa...
Shall we make a rocket?
A naredimo eno raketo?
Okay. We're going to make fire rockets.
A naredimo ognjeno raketo, v redu?
Before that, I want to show you what I'm going to use to make the fire rockets.
No, predtem pa bo pokazal, kaj bo uporabil.
So, this is what the fuel for the fire rockets will be.
To je gorivo.
Okay. So, what do you think this is?
Kaj je to?
Voda. It's not voda, it's vodka. This is alcohol.
Alkohol je, ne?
Alcohol, okay? Very, very flammable. Okay?
Zelo, zelo vnetljiv.
So, we're going to use it. I'll show you, this is the same thing. I'm going to put a bit of it in here.
Tako, zdaj bo malo alkohola nalil v tole veliko, veliko plastenko.
This experiment is called whoosh bottle.
Temu se reče whoosh steklenica.
Now, I'm going to make all the alcohol evaporate.
Zdaj bo poskrbel, da bo vas alkohol izhlapel.
Because we want the vapor and not the liquid.
Ker hočemo dobiti hlap, ne že v redu, ker hočemo dobiti hlape in ne tekočine.
So, this is filled with a vapor of alcohol.
Zdaj je napolnjeno s to s hlapi alkoholnimi, no?
Can you dim the lights? Thank you. So, look what happens. I put a little match inside.
No, zdaj pogledajte, kaj se zgodi, če noter vržemo ožigalico. Dve ožigalici, ja?
Vacuum. Vacuum cleaner. So, was amazing, huh? Did you see it? All the pressure? What did they say?
They want you to do it again.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I want to show you now how to make this thing make a rocket.
No,
with the same
pokazal, kako na ta način naredite lahko raketo.
So, I need two volunteers.
Dva prostovoljca.
One. I need big ones, big kids, big kids.
No, enega velizga.
You. Come. Come. You told me not to, but I do. Okay. Hi, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Max.
Max. And you are?
Alia.
Alia, nice to meet you. What's wrong with you? Okay. Now, we're going to make fire rockets, okay? So, hold this. Hold this. I'm going to put alcohol inside, okay?
Max,
do you like alcohol? Good. Do you like alcohol? No, your mother is here. Well, you're not going to...
Ne marate alkohola,
okay,
ne?
Five spritz of alcohol. One, two, three, four, five. Hold it. Don't worry. One, two, three, four, five. Hold it. And one, two, three, four, five. Okay. So, just want to make sure. Okay, now hold this. Good. Now, I give each of you a lid with a hole in it.
Okay.
Take the lid.
Vsak
take
dobi the zamašek, lid. Kamo notar lukanca.
Put it like this, okay?
Za šraufata gor.
That's it. Good. Now, please put all the excess outside, like this, okay?
In ven zdita vse, kar je preveč.
I want the vapor, not the liquid. So I want to fill it with a little bit of alcohol. More. Good. Now, can you dance?
A znata plesat?
Hold this. Can you dance? You don't? I will teach you.
Bon naučil.
Okay. First of all, you need protection, okay?
No, najprej zaščitna očala.
Sure. You have to, yes. You have to look ridiculous, otherwise it's not funny. Okay. Oh, you look like a big chicken.
Kot velika kokoš.
Good. Hold it. Shake it like this.
No, zdaj pa tako tresta.
And if you hear some music, please shake it with the beat, okay?
In zdaj tresta po ritmu.
Yeah.
Oh no. See you walking around like it's a funeral. So serious. Go
okay, repeat after me. Repeat with me. One,
we just getting started,
three, four.
Don't you tiptoe, tiptoe. Waste time with
good.
The masterpiece, to waste time with the masterpiece.
Whoa.
You should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me. You're a real life fantasy, you're a real life fantasy. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Talk to me, baby. I'm rolling up on this, sweet, sweet baby. Whoa.
Good. Okay.
Go.
Hold it. Very good. Give them a big round of applause. Fantastic. So. Now we go for the good stuff. We have here a special launcher from the Israeli army. Okay, stand here. Give him this. Okay, hold this. Now, you hold this. Okay? You have a bottle here with a hole in this lid, okay? Why do you think there's a small hole here and not a big one?
Zakaj je majhna lukna v zamašku in ne velika?
We want the pressure to go out from a smaller hole.
He says that it's a smaller hole because it will fly longer and it will have less fire.
Okay, the pressure has to go out from a small place, it will give it more power.
Ja, pritisk bo mogel iti ven in čez manjšo luknjo gre, z večjo močjo bo odletela raketa, ne?
Odletela raketa.
Odletela,
odletela
fly, raketa.
Odletela raketa. Good. So, odletela raketa. We are now at the odletela raketa part. I want to ask you something. Do you think the odletela raketa will go this way or this way?
V katero smer bo šla?
This way. That's right. Action and reaction. Isaac Newton. Reaction and reaction. Very. Now, your part is very important. You hold it here, stand like this, smile, and you have to put the spark next to the hole like this. Not put it inside like this, okay? Okay, show me. Good. That's it. I think it's a good idea to light it up. What do you think? Okay. If it flies, you put another one.
Okay?
You're very good.
Okay. They're ready. They're waiting.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
You're not ready?
Yes.
You're... Sorry. Next to the... Whoa! Put it... Thank you. I wanted to show you how to make a bigger rocket that you can do at home.
No, zdaj vam bo pa pokazal, kako naredite lahko večjo raketo doma.
But for this I need a grown-up.
Zato rab pa enega odraslega.
And I thought maybe there's a mayor here.
In mogoče, ja tle kakšen župan.
Sir, can you help me? Can you help me?
A lahko pomagate?
Give him a big round of applause. I'm sorry, it just, I need strong men.
Yes.
Are you strong men? Yes.
Enga močnega moža karjera.
Okay, we will see. So, hi, I'm Dr. Molecula.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. It's my birthday, really.
Rojsten dan, Mark.
Thank you. It's nice to be 30. It's very nice. I think I'm older than you. You look younger. I look younger?
Yeah.
So let's stop with the compliments. Something is... Okay, listen. You will help me to make a rocket and show the kids how to make a rocket at home. Okay?
Okay? No. So, of course,
you will need protection. Okay? Can you wear this, please?
Zaščitna očala.
Good. Show them. Good. Okay. You are in charge of this. Okay, put it on the ground. Put your... Okay, and start to... Right. This is called pump?
Pumpa.
Pumpa. Okay. You pumpa the pumpa, okay?
Pumpa the pumpa.
Pumpa the pumpa. Okay, you can continue to do this, but it's very good. Okay, now we'll try to make this bottle fly with this, okay?
No, zdaj bosta poskusla.
So, we're trying to do it with air pressure. Okay,
z
good.
Z vašim pritiskom
That's
bosta
it.
Poskrbela,
you
da bo plastenko continue, odletela.
5,000 times more.
Še 5,000-krat.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, and go! Bravo, it was terrible. Wait a minute. Something is wrong.
Nekaj ni v redu.
We need fuel.
Rabimo gorivo, ne?
We want something that we have at home. So, please hold the bottle. I will just put water inside. Now, kids.
Damo noter samo voda.
Maybe you don't know, but water, you cannot condense water.
Vode ne morete kondenzirati.
Mr. Mayor, did you take a shower today?
No yet.
Not yet. No. Good, because now you're going to take one.
Okay.
No. Okay. Zdaj bo gospod župan lahko današnji tuš imel.
Okay, let's see if the water will help. Okay, that's it. Kids, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm telling you, I don't think the mayor of Jerusalem would have done it. I'm telling you. Not as good as you. Good. So, this is very good to make this experiment at the home of someone else.
Super eksperiment, da ga naredite par nekomu drugmu doma.
How much time do we have?
It's 5 to 8.
10 minutes we have?
I don't know.
Yes?
10, yeah?
Okay, two more experiments. The next one, how to make fire... Sorry?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay? Fire in water. I need two volunteers.
Ogen u vodi,
one.
Dva.
And another girl. A girl. A girl. You. There. Come. Come. Nice to meet you. Hello. How to make fire in water. What is this?
Kaj to?
It's a bowl, right? What is it made of?
Iz česa je?
Metal.
Yeah, this is metal.
Metal.
Yeah?
You know how you know? By the sound it makes.
No? In po zvoku.
Ow!
Po zvoku lahko prevemo, da je to res.
Take this. Put water inside.
Nali noter voda.
More. Now, stop! Now, put it's very dangerous. It's called soap.
Zelo navarno detergent za pomivanje posode. Kar dej ga noter, dej ga noter.
More. Squeeze it more.
Kar stisanje.
That's it. Stop. Now, please, stir it.
Zdaj pomešaj.
Nah! Do you know how to know it's ready?
Kako vemo, kdaj je pripravljeno?
You know? You just let him taste it. Big mouth.
Bo poskusil?
No, you won't. It's soap. It's clean. It's very clean.
Se čista.
No, thank you. Okay, now. We're going to make big fire in water. So, we have to be sure we are protected, okay?
Zanetel bomo velik ogen, tako da je treba poskrbeti za zaščito.
This is water, okay?
Tisto je voda, za pogasiti ogen.
Hold this. And please show us how spray the water on
the... No, poskus pogasiti tale ogen.
Yes. No! Not on me. On him, again. That's it. Very good. Very good. Why are you sweating? What's wrong with you? Stop it! Okay, so it's a very nice fire brigade. So now, give me your finger. Show me your finger.
Daj tamo prste.
Finger.
Vsakem prst, kazalec.
This one, okay. Let's make it clean.
Malo ga očistiti treba.
Now. Put your finger here.
Dajte gor prst.
And press.
In pritisam ta.
Wait. Oh, stop! Ooh, very nice. Now. Sorry, you need protection.
Rabite zaščito.
Sorry. Sorry. Okay, please, stand next to Zala. Stand next to her. Hold this. Okay, if you see a fire, please put it inside, okay?
Ga kar probaj pogasiti, prav?
So, can you dim the lights? Are we going to make fire in water? You need three things for fire. Energy and oxygen and something that is flammable. Are you ready?
To se pravi, za ogen potrebujemo energijo,
one.
Kisik in nekaj vnetljivega.
Thank you very much. You were very good. Don't do this at home. Okay?
Tega ne počnite doma, ja?
So, kids, is it magic or is it science?
Je to čarovnija ali znanost?
Good. So, we did fire. Last thing we're going to do today. Before, I'm going to do it alone, kids,
alone. Tega bo naredil pa sam, ker je zelo nevaren poskus.
E fuck for fortune, ja, go? I'm going to make... Where are my gloves? Ah, there they are. Okay. I have two cold things to show you.
No, zdaj ima za pokazati dve zelo mrzli stvari.
First thing is called dry ice.
Prva je suhi led.
Dry ice is carbon dioxide.
Suhi led je ogljikov dioksid.
Solid carbon dioxide. This is it.
Evo in to je suhi led.
And what's special about it?
In kaj je posebenega?
It turns from solid to gas immediately.
V trenutku se spremeni iz trdnega stanja v plin.
You see, this is the beauty of it. It looks really, really fancy, huh? Like this. A lot of pressure is coming out. I can even put some soap inside.
And
the dry ice will blow.
In bo ta suhi led naredil peno.
The soap.
Piva. Piva.
Maybe a little
The little
bit more.
Boy says that you'll get beer.
You'll get beer.
You'll get beer out of
yeah,
that.
And
yeah,
and we give it to the kids. Great idea.
No, the boy said that, not me.
Ooh, where is it? Lupa. You see what is blowing up the bubbles is the carbon dioxide.
No, ta ogljikov dioksid zdaj dela te mehurčke, jih piha ven.
But I have something even colder here.
No, ampak zdaj ima pa nekaj še bolj mrzoga.
Do you know how cold is dry ice? What's the temperature?
A veste, koliko je temperatura suhega ledu?
Minus 70 degrees.
Minus 70 stopin.
Liquid nitrogen is minus 200 degrees.
No, in tekoči dušik ma pa minus 200 stopin.
I want to ask the kids to go a little bit backwards, okay?
Malo bolj nazaj se omaknete. Malo bolj nazaj se omaknete. Is it okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. So, we have here minus 200 and I'm going to take here 100. Mm-hmm. This is boiling water.
No, tam 100 degrees. Vrela voda. In tukaj minus 200.
So, if I mix them together...
In kaj se zgodi, če jih zmešam skupaj? Minus 200 in plus 100 stopin.
You're going to see a quick change of matter.
Zdaj boste videli, kako hiter se spremeni stanje agregatno.
I have a question for the grown-ups.
Zdaj pa vprašanje za odrasle.
Liquid nitrogen is minus 200 degrees. How come it's not solid?
Zakaj je tekoči dušik, ki ima minus 200 stopin?
Why isn't it ice?
Zakaj ni led? Zakaj je tekoč? They say because of pressure.
The pressure.
Ja, zaradi pritiska.
Actually, nitrogen is part of the air. 80% of the air is nitrogen.
No, 80% zraka je dušik.
And nitrogen behaves differently than water.
In se obnaša drugače kot voda.
It freezes at 200.
In zamrzne pri 200 stopinjah.
Minus 200. So, this is because we like to see the world in terms of water. We are used to that. But this is a different substance.
To se pravi, to je drugače kot voda. Navajeni smo na vodo in potem zaradi tega tako gledamo, ne?
We became serious suddenly. Okay. Shall I put everything or just a little bit?
A da malo ali vse notar? They say everything.
What a surprise. Okay.
Ne, to je tekoči dušik.
It's the first time I'm doing it.
Pač,
I don't know what's going to happen.
Ne vemo, kaj se bo zgodilo. Pejte bolj nazaj, otroci.
So before I do it, I just want to say thank you for inviting me. It's a pleasure to be here. Thank the festival for inviting us. We have a very good time here. I hope you enjoy the show. And you remember, this is not magic, this is science. Can you count backwards in English?
Zdaj pa nazaj v angleščini, od 10 do 0.
9, 8, 7,
6, 5,
4, 3,
2, 1,
0.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.